to open up a portal to bring in an army of symbiotes and Thanos soldiers. With all that power, they could obliterate Earth. We need to get this Captain Marvel to take out Earth's atmosphere and destroy it in the sun.
Things could get complicated while transporting the device. Hulk will hold off Thanos for as long as he can, until Captain Marvel arrives.
He'll be back.